So we will stand up all together. Saints, Kenzie Retro, the Moment Entertainer here, the most inspirational moment in all of Ayrshire today. I'm back for Throwback Thursdays with another one of my favourite PlayStation games growing up, Space Invaders. As you can see, yeah, go big or go home, I'm going on expert, baby. Get right into it. And what I love is the fact that each level is in fact a planet in the solar system. Now, at the time, Pluto was classed as a planet in the solar system, but not anymore. But nevertheless, here we go. Right, here we go. So you get four in a row. Shoot up. Nope. Miss. And mothership. And that gives you some extra points and a little power up as well. Super weapon. Bang. And your power up transfers over onto the next level. Well, this is on expert after all, so you gotta be careful. And then that. Oh, let's see what it gives me. Mothership, come to me! I like the music. Yep. Dang it. I'm not getting that one. So, on to level 3. Now, I go to the right. Ooh, shield. I'll do let's have a bit of fun. Kaboom! On to the next one. And you come across these guys. Oh, hang on. And you get a little diagonal burst like so. That. I hate when things like that happen. Anyway, that's us. Resume. And now you've got to meet up. You've got to encounter all four of these guys. Plus, don't. I get this double shot, which comes in very handy. Give me a shield. Now, warning, incoming motherships. This way you can get some extra points and an extra life if you manage to get enough of them. And about, there you go. There's your extra life. I mean, beating this with one player on expert mode. Pressing it up. Shield, come to me! Yes! So there you go, you get 50,000 points and you'll land yourself an extra life. A power up, definitely go for it. And in my case, you've got the double shot, which comes in very handy. Oh, yeah. Level 10 now. One, two, and a loop. And now, warning, incoming boss, energy drain. And that's basically one hit KO. Friend helping you with this, it's a bonus. Orgy! Now, wait. Kaboom! Let's go on to the next stage. Now, this is where things get interesting because we've met the regular alien ships. Now we've got some new ones. We've got the Switcher here. The Switcher has a protective shell which helps protect it during combat. The Switcher fires bombs that take two shots to destroy. Let's go. Dang it. And then you've got your swarm missiles round about here. That'll do. Oh, they took the shields. Nevertheless, I get it back. Just like nice and easy. Gets me another extra life. Vertical burst. Someone give me my shield, please. Now onto level 5. Here's my shield, come to me! Will do. Now, warning, warning, incoming motherships! Here we go. Shouldn't be that difficult to get. To level 6. Good shot! Take that until level 7. And swarm missile! And swarm missile to finish. And just let these take their rest. And there you go! On to level 8. Nice and easy. And as you can tell, guys, because I've done this on expert before, this is one of those, just a stroll in the park. Spoke a little too soon. I feel like I'm back in an arcade playing this. Ah! I would never escape on that one. may not have my shield, but I've got a double shot, which will come in handy for this monstrosity. Extra life for good measure. The blocker is armed with two metallic side pieces that catch fire and shoot outwards to the adjacent columns when the blocker is destroyed. This will come in handy. There's my shield, come to me! I'll do it. I've got my double shot, I've got my shield. Now onwards to victory! That was close. Some of those shots you can actually prevent hitting you. Just all about knowing which ones can and which ones can't be destroyed. There's an extra life, that'll do me. Dang it! A
hammer, fire, and my laser!
That did a serious good.
That'll do. Ah, missed.
That was disgracefully unacceptable. You'll do me nicely. To level 10.
Now here comes another boss! Wow, that was oddly easy! We'll be back shortly, folks.
20 minutes later.
Now, just for the music alone, this is one of my favourite stages in the game. Angler. Due to their lopsided body structure, this alien is capable of firing shots at an angled trajectory, making them difficult for tanks to track. Here we go. Dang it! Best up, boomerang shot.
You shall be boomeranged into oblivion! Shield, come to me!
So you've basically seen what the boomerang shot is. The best one. Good on us.
Time freeze.
Give me a good opportunity.
Shield, come to me!
There we go, and then we do this. I and more incoming motherships. Goodie! Dang it, missed two! And I don't normally miss as many as that. Mind you, it is on expert after all, sir. Not much I could do there.
And I've lost my double shot as well. I have lost my double shot.
Oh, that's evil. That's evil. This is going to make tackling the boss a little bit more difficult. Not what I was after, but I can do. Well, there's the double shot, now I just need to get the shield. That was really unlucky there. There's my shield, if that's any consolation. Dang it! Ah, curse these wretched alien ships. Here comes the boss. This is not gonna end well! King Boom, baby! And I got an extra life as well, just for good measure. I'll take that. Ooh. This is a good one. This is a good one. Boom. that acidic cloud. It is lethal. It's a lethal piece of machine.
Oh, sugar! What were the... What just happened? It decides to do a harakiri.
Give me my shield! Give me my shield! Not what I was after, but... There's my shield! Come to me!
Was oddly easy. Now, on to the next one. Easy. What is this acidic? This sounds like shit ton of damage. Okay, boss time now.
What could this
possibly? Oh my word!
Ah, maybe a shield.
Ah, fridge. There we go. Ooh. That I'll be back shortly.
2 hours later.
Thanks, Hugo. The burster is most deadly after it is destroyed. When the burster explodes, sending several energy bursts hurtling to the ground. That's gonna end well. And we go like this! Not high. Fridge. There's my shield, come to me! That was never gonna end well. This is definitely not going well. Warning, warning, incoming motherships. This is a lot more difficult without the double shots. Huh, 2 for 1, I'll take it.
sine wave missile!
Fridge!
There's my shield, come to me!
Ow! Fridge nicht gloof! Well, I'm on my last life.
Seconds later.
There's my shield, come to me!
Oh, come on! Give me my double shot! I need my double shot! Boss next. Goody.
There's my shield.
Double shot, yes! Yes. I am ready for the boss. Oh, it's this one.
Thank you. getting past the level.
Oh my word. On to Venus. Goody! This is gonna be fun. Ah. Oh dear. This is one of those kamikazes! This is gonna hurt. Mess up now. Dang it, missed. Whoa. Kamikaze! 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 Humiliating would it be if I were to do that? Kamikaze! On the last ship. Kamikaze!
Warning! Warning! Incoming motherships! Here we go.
Kabuski? There's the extra life. And we go kamikaze! Kamikaze!
Kamikaze!
And we go, Kamikaze! I just got Kamikaze'd! There's my shield, come to me! Kamikaze! Ah, there goes my shield. Here we go!
I did it! I live!
Planet Earth next.
Oh boy.
Splitter. The splitter multiplies when hit by tank fire. This causes it to send smaller versions of itself into every vacant spot surrounding it. Here we go. Dang it! Got my shield. Yeah. Double shot, yes! Quiet, Sirens, we know the aliens have invaded. Okay, here we go. That'll do. Final boss time! This is the final boss if you're playing on regular difficulty, folks. Kill from the grave, baby! Kill from the grave! That'll do nicely! Thank you very much! We're on to Mercury now. Here we go. The devious species among the elite ranks of the alien fleet. Get out of his way when the leecher comes to town. Dang it! No, not today. Okay. do. Kaboom! Oh, for Pete's sake. Dang it!
Where's my shield? Come to me!
Okay, my double shot has been saved. Winners for that. Now on to the final boss. Oh. Asteroids. Simple enough. Oh my word. Woo! And an extra life for my hard work. Shifter.
Here we go.
Unlike most of the aliens, the Shifter has a unique sense of self-preservation. It will try to dodge against most tank attacks. Warning, warning, incoming motherships!
So that's what I'm really seeing.
Thank you. Dang it, no! Oh, that's cursed. Well, it is expert mode after all, kid. Come too far to let it all slip through. Dang it! We go. Yes. Oh, one more shot, one more shot. Here we go, come on! Thank you. So at the end of the day, there we go, that Space Invaders is done. If you enjoyed what you saw, hit the thumbs up, and if you want to be baptized into following this channel, hit the subscribe button down at the bottom, click the bell to join the Latter-day Saints notification squad so you don't miss anything I do on this channel. Like I said, tomorrow I am going to be going live for E3, and I will be live for the whole of E3, reacting to all the conferences, live thoughts, live reactions, live podcast, and we'll take it from there. In the meantime, I'll see you guys again very soon. Have a fantastic day. Peace out. Stay faithful.